Good afternoon. My name is Dr. Ericka Boone, and I'm the director for the Division of Loan Repayment at the National Institutes of Health. The purpose of the loan repayment programs is to keep young, promising investigators in research careers. By the time many of these researchers have completed their education and training, they have amassed significant student loan debt. So they're having to make the decision between staying a research career that they love, that's really benefiting public health, or taking the job that's much more lucrative and they can actually live. So this is where the loan repayment program comes in. We help to ease some of this financial burden by helping these individuals to pay back some of their student loan debt. And some of these individuals have significant student loan debt, upwards of $200,000. There are several eligibility criteria for an individual to be eligible to apply for and receive a loan repayment program award. The first is that they must have their terminal level degree, MD, PhD, some sort of combination, even a DO. We even have a couple of JDs. Next, the person must be a U.S. citizen or permanent resident. They must be committed to conducting 20 hours of research per week for the length of their contract. They must be funded by and employed at a domestic nonprofit source or institution. Basically, the loan repayment programs will repay educational loans that are backed by the U.S. government. We will not repay student loans that are from a foreign source or from a foreign government, issued by a foreign government. We will not repay any automobile loans, no personal loans. And another thing that I'm kind of sad about is that we don't repay PLUS loans to parents. I have a college student and I wish I was eligible for that kind of repayment. There are lots of new updates for the loan repayment program for 2016. First is that all applicants must have an ERA Commons ID to submit their application. While they can start an application without their Commons ID, they cannot submit their application until they have their ERA Commons ID in check. So if they have any questions about their obtaining their ERA Commons ID, they should call the ERA Commons help desk. Next is that there's one application submission deadline. So not only is the application due on November the 15th, 2016 by 8 p.m. Eastern Standard Time, recommendations are also due, as well as verifications from institutional business officials. And the last thing that all applicants should be aware of is that our online application is absolutely new. So don't wait to the last minute to start your application. Make sure that you have everything in order to start your application and be able to finish your application. As a matter of fact, if you have everything in order, you should be able to complete it within 45 minutes. So let me just give a summary of the loan repayment programs. First, there are five extramural loan repayment programs that are available. The loan repayment programs can repay up to $35,000 per year for 2 years in eligible student loan debt. For more information about the loan repayment programs at NIH, you can log on to www.lrp.nih.gov.